So once again, folks, we are going to kill the lights. Please welcome to the stage. It is act number one. It is Shakira. Okay, so what a performance. It's very, very difficult to be the first contestant up on stage. Absolutely fantastic. We're going to go to our judges to find out what they really thought about us. Who are we going to first? Rob, is it?
Well, I actually thought that was amazing. Well done. It was great opening, and it's never easy to go first. So you opened the whole show. So well done, first of all. Give them a round of applause for that. I thought your dancing was really good. Yeah, you forgot some of the words, but your dancing was absolutely brilliant. So I made up for the lip syncing not happening, but you made up for the dancing. If it was called Dancing Legends, you would have come. I would have been 10, 10, 10, I think. And just like Shakira, those hips don't lie. Very good. Well done.
Nice job, Carl.
Yeah, I am. First of all, I have to give something away. Rob did ask me halfway through that. It is a man, isn't it? So, you must be doing something right or something very wrong. I'm not quite sure. But, yeah, you threw yourself into it. And it was entertaining. Thank you.
What a choice selection of words. It was entertaining. He has a couple of those words wrote down, I tell you. Kieran.
Jody, you're a legend. You're an absolute legend in this village. Okay? No doubt about it, you are an absolute legend. You've done so much down the road with your DJ and everything, and you are absolutely brilliant. Fair play to you.
Again, all positive comments starting off. We're going to go with Tom next.
It was definitely eye-opening. very good dance moves, couple of dodgy ones, but well done. It was absolutely fantastic. Fair play to you.
Thanks, guys. Okay, so the judges have given their comments. Now the most important part is to find out what score they're going to give us. Guys, can we have your scores, please, for contestant number one? We've got 7. We've got 8, 7, and 8. eights. We've got 2 sevens and 2 eights. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big, big round of applause. We've got a score of 30 points.